She made it!
Hi everyone. Fuck, I'm gonna
Hi,
I brought my computer.
To do work?
Because I'm gonna go with my friends after this. Because she's tutoring me. She's like really smart. But it's fine, I can go later.
Oh yeah, no, you can go whenever. It's cool. Ah.
Hi.
You made it.
I made it.
Sorry I didn't do it yesterday. I felt bad.
No, it's okay. I got a lot of work done.
For like college?
Yeah, school.
Did you get it all done? No. She's a real one for still showing up when she has tutoring. Wait, you're a tutor?
No.
You have like, you were going to get tutored.
My friend, yeah. I'm not like paying anyone, but yeah, she's smart.
What class?
Calculus.
Oh, I could tutor you right now in that.
No, you can't.
Give me a calculus problem.
You really want me to pull it out?
Yes, get it.
Oh, God.
I can tutor you in calculus. You gotta understand, I took calculus.
You did?
Yeah, I took calculus in
senior year? So how many years ago was that? 2 years ago?
That was like 3 years ago. God, she's basically calling you dumb. Doing. Nah, I was really good in calculus. So I
Here,
can definitely
I'll
help you with the problem.
I'll show you my last assignment.
Okay.
Let's just see if you can.
3 times 7.
There, let's do.
That's just getting rough. Frog holding sign.
Oh wait, I have to pay. Let me pay for this right now.
You have to pay for to do assignments?
Yeah. Basically, I signed up for like the free trial, but it ran out.
Stop saying GG. Day. Watch, chat. Am I good at calculus? Yes or no? They're gonna say yes. Watch. They know that I'm good at calculus. I used to take calculus back in high school.
And how do I pay?
Oh, is it not working?
My friend did this yesterday for me.
I am good. Yes, I am.
I don't remember. Oh, this is me like.
You flunked calculus.
There it is.
Oh, you got it? No, I actually. Wait, did you ever fail any classes ever in high school or anything?
I got all A's and B's.
I had all A's and B's, but then I failed one class, like randomly.
I did a no pass in college last semester.
What does that mean?
Semester before. So basically, like my teacher, like both of his parents died. I'm not laughing because of that. I'm not laughing. Just he didn't show up to class for the rest of the semester.
So you just got free, like.
We just, none of us really passed. There was just no. It just looked.
They didn't
like
get
a
substitute.
Pass. No.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's actually pretty easy.
Course or invite link. Well, damn, what is my...
Well, you don't know it?
Fucked. Yeah. I have a 94.5 right now.
In calculus?
Let's see. A math four. Okay, wait.
Oh, now you're like actually a genius. Okay,
where
that makes sense.
Do I go?
Turn your mic up? Yeah, I can just do this. I can move it closer to her.
Should we do ASMR?
Yeah, do ASMR. You have to do it into the mic.
Okay. Hi, everyone. Today we're going to be doing ASMR.
Sound like a guitar. Oh, the clicks. Stop putting that emo. What are what are you guys putting?
I don't know what any of this means,
okay.
So it's like...
So, do you want me to explain the emo to you?
People have been commenting on my shit, and I don't understand what any of it means.
What do they comment?
What does the method mean? What
the Well, actually, want to know what that means?
Do I?
So basically, they say that the only reason that a girl would talk to me is because I'm the method, so they can get followers and money off me.
Oh, that's nice.
Do you want to clear that up for them? No, it's nothing against you at all.
Yeah.
It's me. They basically hate me.
No, yeah, like if you know me, you know that being famous kind of terrifies me a little bit. So, yeah. Anyone in my life kind of knows that. It's not my goal.
No, I explained to them. They don't
want
to.
Yeah,
see, here's the thing.
It's not like my goal in life. My goal in life is to stop climate change, not to become an influencer.
Stop. That's your goal in life? Stop climate change?
Yeah.
Oh, so you could. Okay. This is actually a good topic of conversation. Can you explain to me what climate change is?
Oh. Are you kidding?
No, yeah, I'm just joking with you. I'm trolling. I was kidding. It was a joke.
You're not kidding.
I'm not kidding. I have no idea what it is.
Okay, so basically, she's a liberal. Okay, whatever.
What does that mean?
I don't know. They're just saying that. So basically, a lot of stuff that humans have been doing has been affecting our environment negatively in a lot of ways. And one of the main ways is extracting fossil fuels, which we use for gasoline, for electricity. And basically mining those fossil fuels, it makes the sea levels rise and it makes the temperatures rise. And when that's happening in the Arctic and everything,
what?
It's like melting and animals are dying. And a lot of animals have been going extinct, more animals. And they say that we have around like less than 100 years.
To live, all of us.
All of us. Like our kids. Our kids will not be able to live the same life as we did. No matter if we don't change anything in the next like 6 months ago.
So how do you change it? How do you change it?
Well, I'm pretty sure I came up with a way to fuel cars with
don't say it on here.
I'm not going.
People will try to like
I found a way to fuel cars with something that isn't fossil fuels.
You did it?
I dreamed about it, and then I asked like a scientist, and they were like, yo, that kind of makes sense. Look, let me show you.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Let me show you the notes. I can't show them, but I'll show
you. Yeah, let me see. Stop saying with cum. What are you, like, you guys are so weird.
Look, it's a locked note. Like, that's how.
You have it locked?
I just wrote this when I woke up.
Today?
No, this was like a couple months ago. I just wrote down everything that I remembered from my dream.
Yeah, I know what all that means. I don't know what any of that means. I have no idea, to be honest. I was not a big science type of guy. I was more of a history type of guy, to be honest.
Oh, I hate history.
Yeah, I hated all classes.
But I have a history class that starts.
History was the easiest, to be honest. Wait, so you want to be a scientist?
I just want to have my own company. I want to start my own company and become a billionaire.
Oh, but your company.
My goal is to become a billionaire by 30.
And the company you want to start is going to be about.
That's one of them.
Climate change.
I want to have a couple.
Oh, what other ones do you want to have? Stop saying method. I'm not the method.
You guys, genuinely, how would he help me get there?
Yeah, like how can I help
like,
her?
Like how can he help me?
How can I help her?
My climate change business.
No,
can I have some water?
Oh, yeah, of course. I'll get you a brand new one.
Oh, cool. Thank you. Oh, I didn't even see
that. Damn, climate change sounds cool.
Right?
Yeah, no. Stop saying that.
What are you saying?
Bro, it doesn't matter. I can't.
She's trying.
How am I going to help her start a company on climate change when I don't even know what that is?
Also, like, no offense, but, like, I don't really need money. It's not like.
Yeah.
A thing that I'm struggling with currently.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I tried to explain to them when they were spamming, like, oh, you're the method. They don't understand that, like, you don't do the internet. So, like, they just think.
Like, I make, like, TikToks and stuff, but not, like, seriously.
That's what I told
not,
them.
Not, like, and, like, you've seen my Instagram. Like, it's not, like.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was. Yeah.
Like, my family follows me on Instagram. I can't be posting.
Wait, so is your comments, like, bad now?
Oh, my God. Do you want to look at them?
Oh, no. I don't know if I do.
Yeah, okay. I really don't know how people found this TikTok account. Like, how do you find that?
I told you, they could find anything. They literally find, like, when I tell you, there's been times where, like, the other day they tracked
like
a flight.
Like, this one I get, because it's, like,
yeah.
My name. But.
The other day they tracked the flight from a month ago and found out where I was a month ago. I'm so serious. Like, they're
it's
weird.
So creepy. This is this is exactly why I don't want to be famous. Like, yeah. That's. Fucking.
And then they do this emote. See right here, it's like it's called Ome 5. It's like, uh-huh. An evil laugh. They do it when they're like up to something, like they're doing something evil.
Got it. So they're up to something.
Yes. So I randomly open up my community the other day and I see these people posting pictures of a flight from August 9th of the flight that I was on, and then they found
people can comment pictures.
Yeah. They can do everything. It's pretty they're really weird. They're really weird, I'm going to be honest. They're really, really weird. August 9th caught. Okay. Wow, so you're going to school.
So where were you a month ago?
Why
did they care that much?
So last month, it was a little over a month ago. Mm-hmm. I went to Florida to see my good friend,
mm-hmm.
And I ended up somehow, some way, having a conversation with my ex-situationship.
Got it. That's okay.
No reason to lie. No reason to lie.
That's okay.
Yeah, but that was the last time we. That was the last time we spoke or talked or anything. And they think it's funny. They think it's funny. They like to laugh at me for it. But it's not funny, guys. It was literally a conversation. She just wanted to apologize. Yes. Oh, okay. Do you think that I owe them anything about my personal life?
No.
Thank you. They are convinced that I owe them.
I don't want anyone knowing my personal shit.
Like, exactly. That's what I'm trying to say to them. Calculus.
Calculus?
I'm going to help you with your calculus. I'm going to help you.
See how I feel like forget about stuff?
Because I'm telling you right now, I used to be good at calculus. You brought us into your
personal
life.
We could do
life.
Calculus or we could study for my permit test.
To get your license? Oh, I can help you with that.
Yeah.
I can easily help you with that.
Okay.
I'm a good driver. I can easily help you with that. Wait, so have you been doing like the classes or no?
What classes for driving?
Yeah.
No. Oh. I know how to drive.
Oh, so you're good then.
Yeah, I know how to drive. Like, I'll pass the test.
Drew help her? I don't think Drew should help her. He crashed my car.
He crashed your car, right? Yes. Yeah. Okay.
You're dating a high schooler? First of all, we're not dating.
I'm in college.
And she's in college.
Second year of college. Okay. You may cross double yellow lines to pass another vehicle if the vehicle in front of you moved. See this?
Here.
It's already
Let me quiz you. Ready?
Oh, God.
You may cross double yellow lines to pass another vehicle if the vehicle in front of you moves to the right to let you pass. Or the... Oh, yeah, I ain't gonna lie.
Right? Like, right, it's fun.
No, but you don't even... I feel like half the stuff you
know,
take
you
on your driver's test, you don't
this.
Even know.
I need to know this, though.
But you don't. Like, you just know how to do it.
Yeah, I know. Like, I know how to drive. I'm not, like, an idiot. If the vehicle in front of you moves to the right to let you pass, yellow line next to the side of the road is broken.
Why would the
line
be broken?
Yellow line next to the opposite side. Yellow line next to your side of the road is broken. Yellow line to the I think it's this one. Okay. Backing your vehicle is... What is backing your vehicle? Like backing up?
Yeah, like you can't go in reverse, right? Backing
Only
your vehicle.
Only dangerous in large vehicles.
Wait, I don't get what that means. What does backing your vehicle mean?
I don't know either.
Stop doing the duck shaking head, bruh. I'm smart when it comes to driving and calculus, okay? I'm very smart when it comes to this stuff. She's gonna fail.
I am gonna fail.
Wait, so you have to... Wait, you haven't done your permit test yet. So you have to go like in online and you, like go on the screen and answer the questions.
Yeah.
And then you,
like,
after that, you have your driver's test.
And then I can just take my driver's test the next day.
You don't have to wait 6 months?
No, not when you're over 18.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Okay.
Before returning to your original lane after passing another vehicle, you should beep your horn, see both headlights of the vehicle passed, and flash your headlights, see both headlights of the passed.
No one does that.
I know, but I guess you have to. Any amount of alcohol in the blood may affect a driver's judgment and
false
coordination.
That's not true, right? Wait, I thought you could drive if you were under the legal alcohol limit.
No.
Wait, chat, you're
not... I think it's 0.1.
So, like, if I took, like one little sip, I could drive, right?
Yeah, but if you're over 21. If you're under 21, then you get a DUI.
Oh, yeah, no, I know that. Have you ever been pulled over?
Me?
Oh, wait, you don't drive.
No, I do drive.
Oh.
I just, like, not legally. Like, when I really, really need to drive, like,
in emergencies, yeah. Oh, okay. So you've had an emergency before? Do you want to hear this crazy story that happened to me?
Yeah.
So, when I was 16, I used to wrestle a lot. And,
really?
Yeah, I needed $3,000 to get this car. And basically, my uncle, whose name was Uncle Ben, he took me to this wrestling arena, and he... told me before I went in, he said, with great power comes great responsibility. Mm-hmm. And then I went in and I won the wrestling match. And then when I left out, my uncle got shot that night. Yeah, and he died while I was like holding him. Why are you laughing?
I'm not laughing.
You're laughing.
I laugh when I'm uncomfortable. I'm sorry.
Wait. But you got uncomfortable just now?
No, like, I mean, that's like an uncomfortable topic. Like,
no, I was just telling you about it.
Oh,
Stop smoking on my uncle, bruh.
So that's a real story?
No, it's the Spider-Man movie plot.
Oh my god, it is.
Yeah. But no, it actually happened to me.
I've seen every Marvel movie.
You're a big Marvel fan?
I would love Marvel.
Okay, wait. This is a very important question. Who's your favorite? You have to. Please. Who's your favorite superhero?
Just because I'm like a girl. Okay.
Wonder Woman?
No. Black Widow or Iron Man? Iron Man is just cool. Like, he has like all the technology. But technically, the only thing about Iron Man is that he's like, you could call him like not a superhero because like it's all like technology. It's not like him.
That's true. He's not actually a superhero.
Yeah. But Black Widow, she's pretty tough.
Black Widow's cool. What do you think about Spider-Man?
Spider-Man's cool.
He's my favorite.
Spider-Man's cool.
I used to, when I was a kid, do you know what Sam's Club is?
Mm-hmm.
I used to dress up in Spider-Man costumes.
Like the store, right?
Yes, Sam's Club? The store. And I would go to Sam's Club every Saturday with my mom because she would go shopping every Saturday.
Yeah.
And while she was shopping, I would climb around in the,
Oh, yeah, because it's like a Costco. They have, like, all the big fucking things.
Yeah, and I would climb around in the thing. I was not autistic.
No, that's, like, when I was younger, my parents had to put a leash on me, you know, like, you know those backpack leashes things for kids?
Yeah.
They had to put one on me because I had, like, this obsession with climbing trees. Like, I would just run and just go climb trees, like, so high until they wouldn't be able to get me.
You were just climbing trees?
I was like a fucking monkey. I don't know. I was just climbing trees.
What the fuck? Can you still climb trees?
Not as good.
Bro, neither of us are autistic. Stop.
We might both be.
Okay, we might be. I was not a loser. Climbing store shelves in Sam's Club is not a loser thing to do on a Saturday.
Yeah.
No. I was like 8 years old, and neither was climbing trees. That's cool, actually.
Yeah. I was like, what would my
when did that be? When did that stop? Like, you wanting...
I don't know.
Do you still have the urge to go outside and climb a tree?
Low-key. Low-key sometimes. But it's just like, it's harder now.
Ask if she's I feel like high. I shouldn't open this.
She's so high. No, I'm not.
Oh my god.
What is that?
This, what is, I'm not showing, this is a long time ago, okay? This was a year ago, okay?
Okay.
I don't know what this is about to say. I really don't know. That's not me. That's AI, by the way. No, that's AI. So what happened there? Wait, chat, should I show her the edits? Have you seen any edits that they made?
No.
You haven't seen them?
I think I've seen one that like my friend said.
Chat, should I show her edits or no? Yes. Oh my gosh.
Where are they? What are they on?
TikTok, YouTube.
I think I've seen the ones on TikTok. I don't really watch YouTube. I just watch Netflix.
The Aura one. Yo, Bubbatron. I'm not clicking that.
Go. Yeah, you are.
No. It's okay. So before I click this, I do want to. There's something I need to come clean about.
Mhm.
So you know what AI is, right?
Don't blame this on AI.
No. Listen, you know what AI is, right?
Yes, I know what fucking AI is.
So basically, they've been doing this thing where they AI my face onto pictures that are weird. Okay? So what I'm about to click on right now, I want to let you know it's AI and it's not actually me. Stop Ome5ing. It's not. Okay. So let's watch this edit first. This edit is good. Oh, yeah. This guy does make good edits. This one.
I'm coupling up with this person.
Have you seen this one?
They're one of the kindest and like genuinest people.
They actually make these.
And I definitely want to get to know them a lot better. So.
Yeah, see, like they make like things like this. Yeah, so stuff like that. But yeah, back to what I was saying. This AI picture, I don't know if she just cringed. I'm used to it. This is AI, okay? This is AI. You mm-hmm. need to know that this is AI. This is not a real picture.
Okay. So you swear.
Hi, Drew.
Hi. Hey, I'm 4.
Call him Drew by his name. Jesus Christ.
Don't click it.
I say click it.
I don't think you want me to click it. It's AI. That's AI.
No, it's not.
That's fake.
No, it's
That's
not.
A fake picture. No, that yes, no, they photoshopped.
Drew!
What?
Is this fake? Go see. Back.
Oh, it disappeared. Damn it.
Lacey.
Somehow it disappeared. No, it disappeared. It was right here.
But if it pops up again, just let me know. I'll confirm it.
It's a photo of him in a thong.
No, that was not a thong. No, it was not a thong. It was not a thong.
That's real.
Okay, that.
I did it for 5 gifted subs.
That's a lie. I did it for $2,000, okay? And it was 2 years ago.
Yeah, the table.
So it wasn't AI, so you just lied to me about it. You guys, is he a liar?
I'm not a liar. But why, why does it matter
if that's me? Was Silky right about you being
a
liar?
No, Silky was not right. But why does it matter if that's me?
It doesn't. Just don't lie.
Okay. 2 years ago, someone offered me $3,000 to post a booty pic on Twitter for 2 minutes and leave it up.
Yeah, well, if you leave it up for 2 minutes, it's there forever.
I know that now. But I was a broke college student and I needed the money.
Yeah.
And I you know, I posted the picture. I posted the picture and that's what happened.
Okay.
But yeah, nah, don't.
Everybody makes mistakes.
Exactly. Thank you. That's what I'm saying. It's not that big of a mistake, right? And by the way, it wasn't an actual thong. No, it wasn't. It actually, no, don't give me the. It was not an actual thong. It was underwear that I cut into a thong. Does that make it worse?
Yeah. Fuck. That does make it worse. You spent time making your own thong.
It was a pair of underwear. Yo, Kurt, Coach Giggles, thanks for the 5 gifted. It was a pair of underwear that I cut.
Thanks, Coach Giggle.
Oh, yeah, say thanks, Coach Giggle, for the 5 gifted.
Thanks, Coach Giggle, for the 5 gifted.
Do you even know what that means?
No.
So basically, subscribers. Oh, I lost a lot of subs. No. Oh, it's okay.
I know what subscribers are.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, it's like YouTube, right? The people that subscribe to.
No, those are followers.
Oh.
So subscribers is what they pay $5 a month to watch, basically, without any ads or anything.
Got it.
Yeah, but
anyone can just watch this.
Anyone can watch this in the world right now.
Got it.
But
hi world, I'm Alexa.
That's Alexa.
That's me.
See what she thinks about this clip of Drew. This is Drew.
Look at that tab. What tab? Alright, hold on, chat. Oh, I'm Drea.
I can't even finish it. I can't even finish it. Okay, yeah, Drew used to stream too. He's kind of weird.
Why did he stop?
Why did he stop streaming?
Yeah.
Because some guy sent a link in his chat and he clicked on it and then that guy had his IP address and didn't let him stream ever again. I'm so serious. And he couldn't stream anymore because he got it's called hit off every time. I'm serious.
That's bad.
His name was Ijana.
You better pray at night that that shit doesn't happen to you.
It can't happen to me.
Why?
Because I have the internet we have, it changes IPs every,
Got it. That's
hour
really
or so.
Smart.
Yeah, but he didn't have that, so he got f***ed over. Chat, we're going to go to an escape room. In 5-10 minutes, we're going to leave. Alexa said she's good at escape rooms.
No, I said I used to be good and that I don't know anymore.
Well, yeah, but you seem very smart, so it should... Listen, I'm going to be honest. I'm a pro at escape rooms.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very, very good at them. I went to one the other day, and I actually beat it without any hints in under an hour.
Did you actually?
Yeah.
Okay, are we going to do, easy, intermediate, or...
This one is a level... Difficulty 7 out of 10.
Okay.
So, the one we did yesterday was the... Was it yesterday? Yeah, it was a 9 out of 10. And it was actually pretty hard. But
did
this,
you get out? Did
yeah, we
stay?
Got out. Yeah,
okay.
We got out.
How many of you was it?
It was all of us.
Damn, so that's kind of easier. But that's also hectic.
It was really hectic. And then we had people trolling and stuff. But I feel like us two can probably easily get out in under 30 minutes.
30 minutes.
Because you have to think about it.
That's going to be our goal is 30 minutes.
Yes, yeah, so we're going to work together. And it's going to be really easy.
Yeah.
Damn,
I can't get
KK what?
Gotta use my brain tonight. Use your brain,
because here's the another twist that I'm telling you right now that I didn't tell you before. So I know the owners of the place, and they have been told not to let us out until we beat it, even if we ask to be let out. So we could be there for 3, 4, 5 hours if we don't get out.
Oh my god! So it's actually like we gotta escape.
We have to escape. Yeah. Stop saying GG. You guys realize we're going to be able to beat it.
What does GG mean?
You don't know what GG means? So it's like...
No, all my friends make fun of me. Like, I don't know any of the lingo. Like, I don't...
What do you know? Let's start with that. What do you know about, like, internet lingo?
LOL.
That's not internet. That's just like... That's just life lingo.
I don't know, like, what is internet lingo?
Okay, do you know what Riz is?
Yeah.
Okay, what about Gyat?
Yeah.
Okay, what about, you don't know GG? Okay, so GG's like, it means good game, so it's like when something...
Oh, like good luck.
No.
Oh.
It's like, okay, let's say this. I'm gonna give you a hypothetical scenario, okay?
Yes.
Let's say... I called you and I said, hey, Alexa, do you want to come over tonight? And you said, no, I don't want to come over. I don't like you. They would say GG.
Got it.
So it's like, it means like it's over.
Like, oh, it's game over.
Like game over. Okay. Like something bad happened, basically. Do you know what a ta is?
Ta?
Ta.
Like the ta attack?
Ta attack.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a new one. So.
I saw that. You explained that to me last
yes,
time.
Yes, ta attack.
Because ta died, right?
Yeah, well, the leader died, but we have more tas coming.
Chad,
what's other internet lingo I could teach her? What is that? Okay, so they have one of you. This is a za for Alexa. It's you with something in your mouth.
It's like a joint or something.
I don't know how they made that. But apparently they have one for you. So you're now into the toppers. Do you know what on God, like O-N-G means?
On God, yeah.
Okay. Chat, what else? I'm trying to think of other ones. She's not going to know what Omaze means. She's not in, she doesn't stream. Do you watch streams or no?
I've never watched a stream in my life.
What about YouTube?
I used to watch YouTubers.
Who? What YouTubers?
Like the girl ones who do like their like college room tour.
Okay, you know, so like do you know like FaZe Rug? What about Mr. Beast?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know Mr. Beast is.
Have her do a brain rot quiz. Do you know what Aura is?
Yeah.
Okay. Chad, that's like mainstream lingo though. I don't...
That's like TikTok lingo.
Yes. That. Yeah, I mean, that's basically what like this is. But okay. You basically mean you don't know the emotes. Did I just crash? Oh no, I'm good. You just don't know the emotes. Yo, Drew. Yeah. How far of a drive is it? Bet. John Pork. She doesn't know who John Pork is.
Yeah, I know.
You know who John Pork is?
It's your call Uber.
Call so in 5 minutes. Yeah, cause John Pork, I thought you knew who John Pork was.
No, I don't.
Do you know Duke Dennis? That's a good thing. I'm trying to think. All right, I think you're caught up on all the lingo. There's not really any more lingo that you need to know.
What music do you listen to?
I listen to, I remember you told me you listen to basically everything. You listen to some R&B.
Not really.
Some hip hop. Well, you told me you like.
No, you forgot.
I don't. I don't. You told me you like Steve Lacy.
Mm-hmm.
You told me Drake was number 3.
This is like rap. Like, I don't really listen to rap.
Yes, in your rap. You told me Drake was number 3. You told me.
I like Polo G.
Polo G.
And I like.
One you said, I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
Yeah, you told me you like rock, right?
Oh, I like some Kanye.
Yes, there's Kanye, you said. But you said you like rock, right?
I like 70s, okay, so 80s.
Can you play a song that...
Just go to my Spotify. Alexa.Gotti.
Oh, you probably shouldn't say that.
Oh. They already know.
Yeah.
Like, it's...
Is that it?
No. G. A. T. One T.
I spelled that way wrong,
didn't
I? That was really bad.
You spelled it like the mafia.
Yeah.
Like, okay, so go to Show All.
Okay.
So that's like my driving one. That's just love songs. That's like when I'm going out with the girls. That's my house music playlist. Wait, scroll down.
Oh, wow.
This is like my throwbacks. Like when you're about to go out, you know, you just want like some 2000 throwbacks. This is like my main one. Get you with it.
Okay, so give me a song in here that you want to share. Let me see.
I mean, I have to pick one out of all of these. I mean, oh, fuck, let's just do this one by Mac Miller, yeah. Do you like Bob Marley?
Who's that?
Are you kidding?
I'm so good at.
You don't know who Bob Marley is?
No.
Oh my God, you're uncultured.
Yeah, you're so uncultured, fuck.
Oh,
yeah?
Story about when I went to go see the Bob Marley movie. So I kind of like smoked before, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then we walk into the movie theater and they're like, make your first right. And then me and my friend are like, okay, cool. We make our first left. And then we're in the movie and we're like watching all the trailers and we're like, wow, like this one trailer is really long. Like,
oh, you're
when is this trailer gonna end? We were in the wrong movie. And then we went to the right one.
Did you miss the movie?
We missed like 20 minutes.
Oh, there's a movie on Bob Marley? Was it like about his life?
Yeah.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was really good.
Chad, I think we're going to go onto the phone now. We're going to the escape room. And then I have a question. Would you rather go to...
Oh, no, decisions. Oh,
God, Dave and Buster's these. After.
Uh-huh.
Or any like an arcade after. Or would you rather dye my hair?
Dye your hair.
Okay.
I'm going to need to borrow something to put on over this.
That's fine. Yeah.
Just so that I don't stain myself. Okay.
All right. So, Chad, we're going to go to this escape room. Then we're going to come back. She's going to dye my hair.
You might need to shave it.
Whoa, wait. You want me to shave my head?
No, but like maybe like, cause it's kind of, cause what do you think? Because what? The checkers, like it's just gonna be really hard to make it line up.
Yeah, you should.
Don't ask him, don't ask him.
Not shave it completely, but like a little, like cut. Just a little shorter. Mm-hmm. But I don't know how to cut hair. Does anybody here know how to cut hair?
No, I think Ron can do it.
No.
Ron's mad good at cutting
hair. No one here knows how to cut hair. No one here knows how to cut hair.
I can do it.
Yeah, I ordered clippers then.
Or we can just dye it. So what dye did you get? What color?
Show her what you got.
I got it.
Pretty, like, horrible.
Black and white. Skills. Or we could just do, like, half black, half white.
Mmm. You look good like that.
Chad, you guys...
Do half black, half white.
Yeah.
I'm down. Chad, is that what you want us to do?
Half black, half white.
I'm not clicking pinned. Lacey Tassion. What? Wait, yeah, they want us to do that. Okay. So, but do you have to bleach the whole thing first?
No.
Okay.
Just half.
Okay, so you're going to bleach this half and then do this half black?
Yeah.
Lacey, can you switch it?
Hi.
What happened?
Can you switch it over?
Yeah. Hello?
Is this one good?
Yeah, it's all right.
What do we? What?
It's not like a ball, so like twist is weird.
It won't come out. Wait, you're watching?
Who's that?
My best friend.
Oh, what'd she say?
She said we need color oop to get the dye out of your hair.
Color who?
Color oop.
Color oop? Alright, let me see.
Can you FaceTime me really quick so that you can tell us which one we get?
It's a girl. What do you mean, GG boyfriend?
It's a girl, you guys. I'm not gonna put you on it right now. Don't worry.
That's fake.
Color oops or oops?
Oh wait, it's okay. This.
This.
Okay.
GG, she has a girlfriend. It smells?
Do it outside. She said it smells like shit. It's the only way to get that.
It's gonna make my hair smell.
No, once you wash it out, you'll be fine. Yeah, it'll just like the,
okay.
The fumes or whatever.
What?
Wait, so color oops it first and then dye half black and then half white?
Oh yeah, GG.
After you, okay, thank God, thank God. You better thank her right
Wait,
now.
Wait, my hair would have fallen out?
You better.
Thank you. Oh my gosh.
I love you. No, you shouldn't have let it happen.
No! Oh! I'm in ball!
Okay, I love you, bye.
What's his hair?
No. Okay, bye. You know I'm gonna have to evolve, baby?
But, no.
Lucy, we gotta go.
All right. Wait, is it on that now?
I don't know. Did you switch it?
Yeah, I think. Chad, is it on the phone?